Okay, I have a question. How do you get inspired for painting the WIPP?
That is to screw with the viewer as much as possible. We like to fix the human into one thing, and I'm saying it's not one thing, it's everything.
Kind of like my YouTube channel.
Exactly.
It's all fucked up.
It's all fucked up.